The most terrible thing has happened. My dog Tiddly, you remember? Well, she died in her sleep, and I've been so upset, I'm an absolute prey to disease. Yes, virus, the doctor says. What, darling? I can hardly hear you. But I'm determined to drag myself to your party. Oh, you really think I should? Well, of course, if you don't want me. All right. Then I'll go back to bed. Now I can stay home and enjoy your company. Aren't I wicked?
Yes, as a matter of fact, you are.